Hey guys, Dr. Prometheus here, back with another episode of our Crusader Kings 3 as a Habsburgs. Kind of recorded a lot of episodes here back to back, so this is going to be after I recorded this, so hopefully you enjoy the episode. So let's cut straight into it. We could get it. We could purposefully delay it. this happen. You almost have it before we switch over. Fine. Guy's a beast. Joined. Nice. He's dead. Okay, who's next? Oh, my wife has died. Huh. This point, let's go for alliance power. I have a success chance of 100% here. More gold. That's a good one. He is going to have some issues anyway. Chancellor guy. Counselor. That wasn't our court position. That was our archbishop. It died. I was about to say, my own. We have died! Archduke Behringer III of Austria has found peace in Christ's embrace at 66 years of age. Died of old age. A shameless adulterer, he will be remembered for his treachery and his and covetous disposition. Archduke Ekelhard ascends to the throne. A wise and learned man, progress and innovation is expected under his rule. We are at war in this one, and I am not going to do this. You're stressed at the moment. We're obese and a drunkard, which doesn't help things. First things first, we're going to disband all armies. We're going to attempt to lose weight. We're going to call for a feast. Council positions. On an air. Croatia. Love it. Okay. Duchy of Savoy. Low. I think we do Upper Lorraine. Daughter, matrilineally, alliance power. Beautiful. Their daughter. Poland. Pretty. France. Bulgaria. Oh, you're an adult. Who is educating you? Other son. I'm gonna educate you. Okay. Let's now look at this. This bad. The Duke. That. That. I'm gonna take that. All right. Thanks guys for watching. Go ahead and leave a like, comment, and don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss any more of this playthrough. We will have more of our Crusader Kings 3 coming right to you. Recorded a lot of episodes in succession, so we'll be seeing a lot of Crusader Kings 3 on the channel with our Habsburg playthrough. And so I will see you guys in the next episode. Later.